eager I have been to present this award, okay? It has. No, it's... my name is Walt Zaglowski. I'm a member of the board here at the Unitarian Society of Germantown. And it's a great pleasure and a privilege for me to present this congregational award to Alan Windle. Now, many of you know Alan Windle, but my guess is that few of us are aware of the many contributions that he has made to this congregation since he joined in 2004. I've divided his many contributions into three areas. First area being service and governance, second area being enrichment, and the third area being spiritual needs. Now, in regard to service, Alan was very helpful in implementing the transition to our new computer system for the office. He was also instrumental in downloading all of our old data into our new system. In terms of service, Alan, as probably most of you know, is a regular participant in our buildings and grounds work days. Now, in regard to the governance component, Alan has served as a member of the Administrative Council for 4 years. He's also served as a member of the board here for 3 years, where he served for much of that time as secretary of the board. In terms of enrichment, Alan has participated in several adult religious education course offerings, and I know I've sat in on many of those with him. He also designed and offered a course called Embracing Darwin, which addressed God and evolution. I participated in this course and was impressed by his ability to guide these discussions, which, as you might imagine, being UUs, can get to be sometimes kind of contentious and sometimes uncertain. But I think it was at this time that I learned that Alan had been a philosophy major in college, and I think that stood him in good stead during all of these discussions. Alan also started the Green Sanctuary Committee in 2007 and is currently chair of that group. I also remember Alan's presentation as part of Green Sanctuary regarding our ability to now be able to purchase an electrical supplier other than PECO, and I know it helped me, and I'm sure it helped many other people, to make a rational choice and decision to get an electrical supplier who would deal with totally renewable energy at a reasonable price. In regard to the spiritual needs of USG, Alan has been a member of a small group ministry for a number of years. He served as a worship associate since 2010, is a worship associate chair, and is currently chair of worship arts. And I think an example today, you can see what a fantastic job he does as a worship associate. It is a pleasure for me to present this congressional award to Alan Windle, and please join me in thanking him for his many contributions to the life of this congregation.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. I'm not going to make an acceptance speech other than to just say that USG is very, very important to me, and I get much more out of it than I put into it, which is kind of a basic spiritual law. And now, back to the announcements. Just a second, I have them. Okay, here are the few brief announcements. Summer services. Our summer